Ruth here, and here we have some Pokemail from Juin Rivera. So as you might know him by now, the amount of times I've shouted him out in my shout-out Sunday. So, let's see what he got. So he did kind of... He showed one card that he was going to give me on his Instagram thing, message, and had the other ones, you know, face down. So, we'll see what we get, right? I mean, what I get. Okay, so let's see. So this is the signed card, which I could put in my what's it called? Pokemon scrapbook. And we've got a code. Okay, so, got four codes. Five codes, can't count, sorry. So let's see. Why don't we go this way? We can have that code. And I'll put those towards a giveaway or something. And so let's see what we get here. You know what, because I just like doing it. And this trash can. So, we have Captivating Pokepuff. Which Pikachu here can eat it. So, yeah. So then we have... Okay, and we're back. There's a slight mom interruption. Anyways, we have a switch here. It's actually a very useful card, too. Then the next card is Dark Energy. These are from... What's it called? Evolutions? Yeah. And the next card. Ooh. Ludicolo? Ludicolo? Is it Ludicolo? I don't know. That's a... Was it Spanish-like? With like its sombrero thing? Is that a pineapple on the top? I can't quite remember. Or is it supposed to be a pineapple? With like a lily pad. I don't know, who cares? Yeah. I didn't notice I had it down there. Anyway, so that's that one. Ancient trait, by the way. And the next one is the Machoke. Sweet. Now, what does this symbol have? It's formidable body, never gets tired. It helps people by doing work such as moving of heavy goods. So basically, it's good Pokemon to have in a warehouse, you know, or, you know, those macho jobs, like, you know. Then the next card is, ooh, it's a Poliwrath reverse rare. Sweet. That Pokemon kind of just reminds me of those, I don't know, what job should be doing, like, boxing or something? I don't know. Dashing Punch. Okay, let's see, what does it say here? An adept swimmer, it knows the front crawl, butterfly, and more. It is faster than the best human swimmers. Okay, so an Olympic swimmer would be a good job for that. Actually, what job would this one be? The rhythm of bright, festive music activates Ludicolo's cells, making it more powerful. Dance competition? I don't know. Okay, so the last card is... Awesome. Lugia EX. And I don't believe I actually have this, so that's awesome. Arrow Ball and Deep Hurricane. There are, of course, some of these EXs. Too bad they take away the flavor text, because that would be amusing to read. They just put the Pokemon EX rule on where the flavor text is supposed to be instead. Which is unfortunate, but there we go. That's good card and very shiny, and I like my shiny. And my sleeves are over there, so I'll put them on to sleep a bit later. But that's awesome. So, thank you, man. That's sweet. And these will go towards giveaway or something. So, might put in my next video or spread them out anyways. So definitely sticking this in my Pokemon scrapbook and maybe this with it. Or I'll just stick them all. Obviously when I stick them in my scrapbook, I put them in the sleeve so I can easily take them out if I need them. Because obviously I don't want to ruin the card or nothing. Anyway, yeah, so this awesome, sweet, love my shiny stuff. Anyway, so thank you, Jordan. It's very nice of you to send it. Sorry if I don't sound ecstatic, I just sound this way, but this is awesome. By the way, I guess if anyone wanted to check out his Instagram, pull him up now, or his channel, by the way, just kind of, there it is. Killa_sharks408. It says Killa4Shark. Anyway, he also does pretty cool sketches too. Like, for instance, that's pretty cool. And like, now this is pretty amusing too. And got some other cool sketches. Yeah. So check his stuff out. So again, thank you. It's very, very nice of you to send it. So yes, so that is me, or over and done with this episode, video, I don't know. So, thank you for watching. Thanks for more. Over and out.